just 25 years old. Many families fled during the big arms raid. The roads that lead here largely deserted. Homes abandoned, shops shuttered, buildings shot up. We met some residents from the mall, clenching photos of industrial buses, hoping for food. They took away my
phone. Good evening, everyone. As Larry has said, and we are now hearing sirens are going off in Baghdad, which we will also get into.
Not